Is this thing on? Hello? 1, 2? Am I quiet again? Am I loud? Where am I? How are we doing, chat? Hello? Hellozels? A bit quiet? Okay. Music's a little loud. Okay, we can fix that. Okay, test 1, 2. Okay. Now I've got to raise my mic volume. Got to raise my mic volume. Let's go ahead and raise that by that. A la 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 la. A la 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 la. How's that? Is that better? Yeah, we're still going to be doing a front room chill ASMR because my boy is asleep. Right there, I can see him. He's in his little swingy chair. So we're going to be nice and chill today. If you guys are diziggity, as I believe the kids would say. That's what the kids say still, right? You like this camera angle? I think this camera angle debuts how big my titties are and how fat my neck is. But that's okay. It's temporary. Right? I have a big old glass of water. Thanks, baby. Is this an art stream? Well, Twitch said I'm allowed to show off my tits now, so here we go. Hey, Jamonway, how you doing? You know what I can focus on is the dog hairs and all the shit on your shirt. Well, I mean, that's what happens when you live in a house of dogs. I tell you what, one gifted sub and I'll have Flynn bring me my lint roller that's on my desk. Just what I needed today, Dan. Ven flicking his tongue into the chat feels good. Thank you, baby. Cheers, chat. He got some disease. Chad, am I the only one that just drips water and you're like totally okay with it? It just makes you feel like a fucking Viking drinking the blood of your enemies. Okay. Looking at you with big bright eyes. These bottles are still being cleaned, so. All of my art streamers who stream tastefully nudity have gotten van slapped because of Puritans. Wait, I'm confused. Is this since? I understand they were like, they allowed. I haven't really kept up to date everything. The only thing I know is Twitch was like, you know what? Yes, we're going to officially allow all of this shit. They just kind of like cleared the board, which I think is actually a step in the right direction. But then I know since then people have been getting banned still for like the same shit. And it's like, okay, so which one is it? It needs boundaries, yeah. They, debating borderliners. Is it just me or did the video freeze? Am I frozen? Also, mass report raids are going on. Word. Hey, Kerfluffles, how you doing? Oh, they went too far? What do you mean? Who went too far? Twitch went too far? I mean, none of it really bothers me. You guys know how I feel about that. I'm one of those really weird people where I'm like, if you don't like it, don't watch it. I'm one of those very big, if what you're looking at on the internet offends you, you can click the X mark and just not give that person the plus one. You know, it's weird. The whole art section was nothing but boobs a couple of hours ago. God dang, I missed it. Some VTubers went and stripped their models and jiggled on stream. See, I feel like that's too far. You know, I feel like that's too far. I think those deserve a ban, if I'm going to be honest. Yeah, some of those are underage models. Like, it's one, VTubing is kind of an interesting area because on one hand, that's your persona. You know what I mean? And if you're sexualizing your persona, like all these people who are doing body paintings. Okay, it's definitely over the line. I can see a lot of some people who look at that are like, I don't want my children watching that. But also, I get it. I think it's pretty interesting. But all of a sudden, they turned it from I'm doing body painting to look at me, I'm being sexual with the body. Like, you know what I mean? There's a clear line. We all know what the line is. You know it when you see it, you know? I don't know. That's weird. They need an 18 plus section if they're going to do that. No, I disagree with that. I mean, 18 plus already exists. I know what you mean, that 18 plus section, but you can't do that as a business unless that's your whole model. And I can explain why. By the way, you guys need to let me know how my levels are, if I'm loud here, if my music is too loud. I don't have any monitoring levels in my front room setup. So you guys gotta kind of let me know stuff like that. But the reason why you can't do an 18 plus only sort of thing is because advertisers, straight up, just because of that. Think about all the family friendly brands that can't be associated with anything 18 plus. So if this place did 18 plus, that means no more Nintendo. That means no more Disney. That means no more Marvel, no more Star Wars, like anything that is considered for kids immediately vanquishes. You know what I mean? So that's why you can't, they could never properly do an 18 plus thing. And I think 18 plus sections already exist. If you want to do that, you want to make porn on Twitch, why would you do that? Just go to fucking Pornhub. You know what I mean? Go to OnlyFans. They all have live streaming services. Go to those things, you know? But the mass reports on people drawing a base VTuber model with Barbie doll censoring, aka no nips, no vag, no penis. That's uncalled for. Oh, I know nothing about that. Music could be about 15% higher. Okay, I'll try to change that. Give me just a second. Let me know if that's better. Though the problem is Fansly and OnlyFans, most streams are locked behind a paywall. I did not personally know that, but I get it. It makes sense. See, for me, here's what I would do on Twitch. Just flat out. Here's what I would do. And it would be horrible for Twitch, but it would be the biggest easy W that ever existed. If you, as a view, I mean, I think Kick did this actually. I think Kick actually did this. When you make an account, it says what sort of content do you want to see? Or I think it said, like, do you want to see gambling content, 18 plus content? So it was like lewd, you know what I mean? Or it was something else. And you could check yes, yes, or no, no. And if you said no, it would not appear on your dashboard. I think they made it like part of the account creation thing. So if you don't want to see 18 plus streams, you know, you could literally boop. Yeah, they put it as a setting that you have to opt in. Okay. And that's why it's like, how hard would it be for Twitch just to do something that simple? If you don't want to see it, hey, check this thing in. You have to opt in. Kick did that right. That's one of the things I fucking hate about Kick, man. I don't like Kick because of who runs Kick. Therefore, what Kick kind of generally stands for. But boy, does it piss me off that Kick is putting in ideas that Twitch should have put in ages ago. That infuriates me. It wouldn't work on Twitch. People who stream on the wrong categories on the on all purpose all the time. No. You wouldn't have it via... you wouldn't have it... So to make this work very simply... all you have to do on Twitch is to make it 18 plus. So think about when you enter a stream right now, this stream is 18 plus, this is rated for mature audiences, blah, blah, blah. That is already tied to your account. Like there's already a setting for that in your on your Twitch account right now is if you want to see that stream, that you can opt into that on. That's already a setting that exists today. Imagine if you had an account that doesn't have that, you no longer see the accounts that are streaming that are streaming to 18 plus because we have the option to what category we're streaming to of if this is rated for mature, you know, but Twitch doesn't want to do that because then that's lower advertisement. That's low. That's less people clicking, getting the pre-roll. That's less money for Twitch at the end of the day. What a lovely world we live in. Yeah, I know, for real. How's your shit going, Dr. Sparkle? Your shit getting any better? Hopefully. I'm reclining. Ah. Let's just take a nap. Ah, oh, ah, oh, ah, oh, ah. Wee. Oh. This chair is so comfy, man. I'm so fat. Chat, who wants to lose weight with me? Who wants to lose some weight with me? All right, now that I'm sitting back like this, I gotta fix my camera because my camera's all fucked up. So watch this. We're gonna go shh. Oh, wait, hold on. We're gonna go shh. We're gonna go shh. And then we're gonna go shh. And then we're gonna go shh. And then we're gonna go shh. And now I look better. Now my eye line is better. I would love to lose some weight. I went from 219 to 210 to 290 during your wife's pregnancy a year and a half ago. I need to get unfat. Oh, God. I have the perfect diet for you. Nothing but grilled and smoked meat. Boy, let me tell you what. As great as that sounds, I'm going to be honest with you. As great as that sounds, that also sounds like me having a heart attack. You know what I mean? That also sounds like Ven's going to need a couple trips to the ER. That sounds like a quadruple bypass in my future. You know what I'm for sizzling? Like, don't get me wrong. I'm down because I ain't no punk bitch. But also, are you going to pay for my quadruple bypass? I have not exactly taken the best care of my heart over the years. Memphis is the silent assassin. Yeah, for real. Okay, so let me see how this works. Hold on, let me go over here and go boop. All right, and then I'm going to... Can you guys see Discord? Okay, you can see Discord. But you shouldn't be able to see. Hold on, give me just a second, chat. Boop. Okay, so you guys can't see the chat window though, right? The chat window is like right there. Right? Okay, cool. More Rimmies? Yeah, we might do some more Rimmies. I was just kind of like making sure how this all looked. What? Grilled chicken is healthy? Oh, okay. You know what? I'm down for some grilled chicken. Gimme. You'll lose the weight but get more cholesterol. Yeah. I love me some Rim. So who here has joined the multiplayer server, by the way? In case you guys didn't see, there is a Rim World. Oh, I'm trying to show you guys shit and I'm a dummy. We put up a Rim World multiplayer server for anybody who wants to come join. So we've been, this is what I was doing yesterday. It was pretty cool. Me, Tyro, Kana, we all popped on and we're just, you know, I've never done RimWorld multiplayer, but it seems pretty cool so far. RimWorld multiplayer is, there's a RimWorld multiplayer? Yeah. Yeah. So the way RimWorld multiplayer works is you connect to the server and everybody plays their own world. They do their own shenanigans, right? Everybody does their own thing. You can caravan to each other's places if you want to. You don't have to. But you all play on the same tile. You all play on the same world seed. And you can play at your own speed. So 1, 2, or 3, right? And whenever you like go to visit, it just saves their sync with you. So you can take your time playing the game. Like I played yesterday on 1 speed and just played with Nolan for the majority of the day, and then I did some WoW, and then I 3X'd and I built and I built and I built and I built, and then I 1X'd and I just went and did my thing. It was really cool. And then we figured out that Kana can actually trigger events to happen, so he can trigger mech drops, infestations, raids, blah blah. Like, he can trigger kind of like whatever he wants to on the back end to individual people. And so then we were like, oh, this sounds like a fun, like, subathon thing. You know what I mean? Like, I'll do a full day of RimWorld. Like, we'll do a subathon, and once we reach certain goals, there's a dice roll, and it'll just hit me with a random thing. Like, we just do a, you know, like a Google dice roll. You know what I mean? You know what I'm talking about. And then it would, you know, that, I thought that was going to be a stupid, fun little thing to do. So, yeah. Oh, Savolver, thank you for the 60 months, man. How you doing? Who's a Greg boy? Thank you for the 34. Mr. Bob McBob. Got it. Nailed it. Thank you for the 39 months. Lil Angel, thank you for the 27. If I miss anybody's subs, it's because I do not have any alerts in the front room. This is a front room chill stream, which means no alerts. Ooh, actually, do I have any mods here right now? Mac, perfect. Mac, could you make me... exclamation point front room. Could you make me exclamation point front room and just say, we are currently doing a front room stream, which means we have no alerts, no nothing, just a chill stream or something like that. Wait a minute. Why is this, this says hype train, but why is it gold? There's no way it's about to be another gold Kappa, right? Inspector, thank you for the 4. Fuck you. It says teehee. But yeah, we're doing a front room stream today because we left to go get our marriage license today, which took a bit longer. Hey, look at that. Who's a Greg boy gifting a sub to Purple Cliff? Noise. Hype train incoming. Choo choo. Are we official now? No, we just got the license. So now we can get married. We're going to try to get married next week. Yeah. Also, new emotes. Hey, there we go. Yeah, give me all your money. You guys did it more than that. You guys did that on Tuesday, so you guys are good. Thank you so much. Did we enjoy our date? We did. So I went to go get our marriage license. That's all taken care of. And hi, Witty. How you doing? Tunnel Rat, thank you for the, wait. Oh, thanks, Tunnel Rat. There we go. I was trying to, that's a weird one. It's like, thank you for the 1 year. It's super weird. Today's Vent streaming in the front room. He won't have alerts or other things. So don't get upset, Spaghetti, if he's not answering things. That's perfect. Stufus, thank you gifting a sub to Mara. I'm just gonna say Mara because I can never say names right. Is Purple Cliff here today, or is that just like a random shot at Purple Cliff? That's funny if it actually outed him. I'm gonna DM him and be like, bro, why'd you unsub? Do you hate me? Well, you get like 10% extra from Twitch if we donate now. I think it's 30%. It's 30% for any bits over 300 bits. So if you give me $3 in bits, Twitch will give me 30 extra cents. I believe that's how that works, right? Is that 30% of 30? Is that how that works? No, that's 10%. They'll give me 90 cents. I saw something on my Twitch pop up with that. It was like, yeah, and also there's 25% off right now too. Is it 25% off gifted subs as well? Because if so, your boy's gonna sell the frick out. It told you 10%. I think it's 10% off of... Hold on, let me see. You can tell that Twitch is like, hey, we're doing events, but they don't actually want us to do these events because they don't fucking tell us shit. Twenty-seventh is for discount gifted subs. Got you. Horse bus, I fucking hate you. Horse bus, I fucking hate you.
Can I explain why? Can I explain why, mister? Can I go ahead and explain why before you wow?
Somebody was watching, somebody posted a clip. I think it was Ko. Hold on. Give me a second. I guarantee you this will make you chuckle with your nips. Give me just a second. Oh, hey, there we go. Okay, I just got a message from Twitch. Wait, did you guys see that message from Twitch? You do. Twitch, we added 45 bits. We added 30 bits to OG's burnout cheer. Bonus bits unlocked. We added 15 more bits. Yeah, so for any bits that people throw at me, they're throwing 30% extra bits. So they're like eating their own charge now, I guess. I don't really know. It's weird. Does Tangia count? I don't think so. Because it technically goes through the extension. It is bits, but because it... I don't know. Only, you know what? Somebody... Oh, wait. No, we don't have Tangia over here. Sorry, chat. We don't have Tangia over here. We don't have Tangia. We can test the Tangias, I guess, tomorrow. Anyways, horse bus. I'm still looking for the reason why I hate you, and I can't find it. I thought it was Ko. I guess maybe I'm crazy. But somebody tweeted... I think I may have built my base not in a safe area or something like that. And it's that new game that's out right now. Once Human? I just stabbed Ven for 300 bits and it didn't show on the test. Yeah, it didn't show that either. Okay, that was for science. So can somebody try stabbing me... Somebody just throw an extra 300 bits at the, anyone want to waste $3 and see if we can test if it's only direct bits through the chat, because maybe it's just not going to show it every single time? Question mark? I don't know. It's good information to have. Yep, there you go. Boom. So it has to be direct bits in the chat. There you go. Where are we? Exclamation point front room. Anyways, horse bus. So have you seen this yet? Because I hate you. I need to explain this. Once Human bus. Have you seen this yet? Horse bus? Why did when I'd done seen this? Why the fuck did I think of you? I saw that, and I want you to know, in your head, that's what Horse Bus is for me. That entire campaign, that's what Horse Bus was for me. It was terrifying. Hey, Kana, how you doing? That is creepy. Yeah, you could say that. Ooh, but anyways, yeah. So that multiplayer RimWorld server is up at the moment. So if that's something that intrigues you, chat, you're more than welcome to pop onto it, because that'll probably be one of my like new offline things, because I've been enjoying it. I've been really enjoying. Oh my God, Luna Moon Pack. I don't have any alerts over here.
Holy shit, that's like $15.
It's not a monster. You're supposed to, those are in several places. They make regular stops and drop you off group of enemies, and then they turn around, or while stopped, you can hop on and get in the loot. Yeah, apparently it's just a it's legitimately just a transport mode.
Thanks.
Did I do it? Thank you, Luna Moonpack. Appreciate you. Thank you so much. How you been? Not seeing you as much lately. I hope you've been well. Kana, thank you for the tier 346 months. Silverweb and Stufus, thank you for testing out the Biddy shenanigans. Appreciate you. Horse bus crushes your enemies while transporting you. God, I hate that so much. All the cursed things that he ever did, it was horse bus. That was the I hate Jake forever because of that shit. My God. I need to fluff with the alerts just to see how it works, but I cannot be bothered. It sounds like Twitch streamer. It sounds like streamer needs to use Twitch alerts. Oh yeah, like the actual. Yeah, I guess I could set something like that up. Maybe. The best thing about horse bus is the fleshy lumps you ride on. Oh my God, bro, I hate you so much. Why are you like this? Why are you like this? What did I do? So anyways, I thought today would be a good day to just kind of chill out and do a little bit of a front room stream. Primarily because, I don't know, my son's just in his little rocker. It's one of those nice days. I didn't want to take off of work, but also I didn't want to take away from my family. So best of both worlds. I can hear my son crying because now he's waking up. And I can go like this. Mom! Nolan wants you! Mama! Mom! 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 I don't know where the fuck she is. I don't know what she's doing. Mom! 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 She keeps saying I'm coming as she's coming down the stairs. Chat, who wants to hear something really sweet and also really Monka TOS? Who wants to hear something really sweet and then Monka TOS? You? Okay, here we go. You ready? Last night, Nolan had a blowout. And when I say a blowout, chat, oh boy, do I mean a blowout. Okay? He had a blowout. And then he peed on me as I was carrying him up the stairs to take him to the bath.
Really?
Yeah. Okay? So last night, Nolan leaked all over my shirt. This morning, Flynn leaked all over my shirt. Anyways, What did I say? Sometimes when you're still breastfeeding, you get a little aroused. Sometimes there's a little leakage and drip, drip, drip. Spray, spray, spray. Squirt, squirt, squirt. She had spilt in super soakers. Anyways, please don't leave. Please don't leave me. Promise. I hope your in-laws are watching. What? I told Flynn we need to have as much premarital sex as we can. We only have a week left. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. I gotta go. No, stay, chat. Somebody gift a sub to Paper Puppet quick before they leave. Do it. You're supposed to have a tag or something for this now.
The stream is family friendly.
Oh, man. Well, you can't say that. I did, though. It's fine. Don't spray me, man. Yeah, I gotta take that tag off again. No, you leave that tag on. There you go, paper puppet. Now you're part of the community forever. Welcome. I heard that toot. I heard that toot. Are you gonna have a reception soon? No, actually. Yeah, no, so today we got our marriage license. So now we can get married. I find this whole weird. It's so weird. You gotta get a license before you can get married. So weird. But we have the license now. We're gonna try to go sometime next week on one of our days off. Next week to officially tie the knot. Which I think will be fun. If I don't move for a long period of time, do you guys think like the stream is frozen? Nice try. What's giving it away? How do you know I'm not frozen? Like, what's giving it away? Wait, hold on a second. Watch what happens when I turn off my noise suppression. Okay. Is Nolan A, getting changed? B, being changed? Or C, being changed? Cast your votes in the chat. Go, quick. Winner gets a free copy of Fortnite. Everyone who entered really wants a copy of Fortnite. You are welcome. Congratulations. Wow. Amazing. Pogs, dude. D being changed. That was a trick question. Nope. Too late. You now own a copy of Fortnite, and I'm telling everybody. How's my boy doing? He's just tooting and crying about it. I know he just woke up from a nap. And by nap, I mean a very in and out nap. He is exhausted. So he woke up around 9-ish this morning, and he has just been like falling in and out of sleep since then. He hasn't actually gotten I want to say he hasn't been asleep for a full hour since 9 a.m. Which for anybody who knows, that's a long ass time for a baby. Yeah, he's gonna absolutely pass the frick out tonight, man. Let me tell you what.
Yeah, he's okay now.
Do you guys see our, he actually has a worse sleep schedule than you. My sleep schedule is fucked right now, man. I want to go to sleep so bad. I am so tired. That's one of the reasons we're just kind of chilling in the front room today, is because I don't know how long we'd be live. I ain't want to fire up the main room and be all like, you know, production value, and let's try to be crazy. You know, at least here people are expecting something different. You know what I mean? They're like, different camera angle. What's going on there, bro? Chad, I'm so fat. Look how fat I am. Who wants to lose weight for me? Let's do weight. You lose weight for me. Chad, can you handle it for me? I'm too hungry. Who wants to lose weight with me? Let's do it. Let's do it January 1st. Weight loss challenge. For a person who wins the weight loss challenge, wins a crisp by five and a copy of Fortnite. Not me. I need to gain weight. I'm done losing weight. I just lost 35 pounds. Congratulations. Nice. How'd you do it? Someone just stick a hose in me and suck out all the fat. Yeah, exactly. Yeah, I wouldn't really say that I've been gaining weight over the last 10 years. I would just say I've been bulking. I've been bulking. I'm getting ready to shred now. I've been bulking very carefully. I did, Ben. I lost 85 pounds in the last 10 months. Nice. Cutting out soda for the most part and your ADD medication. Nice.
Yeah, I'm not a big soda drinker.
Ugh, unfortunately, I kicked soda a long time ago. Years. I want in like my teens, I kicked soda. No, he doesn't want to play for a minute. He wants to be fed. Go get a bottle. You want me to hold him? You can give him to me. Chad, are you okay if we hold baby over here for a minute? Give me my son. Give me my boy. All right. Cry right into the microphone. Hi. It's okay. Mama's going to get it. Mama's going to get it. But we're going to calm down. Wait. Oh, I know what it is. I'm Clark Kenting you. Hold on a second. It's me. It's Daddy. It's Daddy. It was me the whole time. It's okay. It's okay. Oh, no. Oh, no. What are they barking at? No.
You stop biting me. Hey, will you hurry up? He's biting me. He's biting me.
Okay. Okay, come here. I'm gonna sit you up. There you go, look.
Oh no!
I know, we're so hungry. What is taking mom so long? We want our food. I know, you are such a mixture between hungry and tired. I know. This was me earlier, so I'm not even upset. It's okay. Look, chat, it's you. It's you. Aww. Well, this is the good chat, let's be honest. Look, chat, it's an RP chat. No, pretend like I just hung a pirate. Pretend like I just arrested a criminal in RP. No, it's role play. You are so freaking cute, you know that? I know. It's an RP chat. Right now, their favorite streamer is winning. But what happens when their favorite streamer is losing? There you go. It starts off small, and then it builds. There we go. That's better. Mom! Oh no, did you really? Yes. She just made the bottle, chat, and then she spilt it. The entire bottle. You're having a hard time right now, aren't you, baby? We don't cry about spilt milk unless it's really expensive formula and precious golden breast milk. Then we can cry. Oh, there goes $50, says the chat. Yep, that's true. It's okay. Okay, let's count it out. In actuality, if we break it down, how expensive that bottle was, probably like a $10 bottle of milk. Probably around there. Do you want to switch places? Are you frustrated? I get it. how many songs you made up for him. His favorite one that he likes me to sing to him is Atlas Law. Atlas Law, we're the best. I said, Atlas Law, they'll shoulder the burden. I said, Atlas Law, Atlas Law. I said, Atlas Law, I don't remember the words. Atlas Law, Atlas Law, Atlas Law, yeah, Atlas Law, Atlas Law. Ooh, ooh, I know. I know. Okay, let's try to hit him with a boom. A boom might hit him. A boom might hit him. You ready, Chef? Ready for a boom? Farted and it's in my nostrils. Okay.
Did he fart?
Yes, he just right up into the nostrils.
Yeah, it's okay. Yeah. I dropped your first bottle.
Yeah, I haven't dropped any bottles yet, but I will. Oh, man, you know. Mom says it's my fault that she's a fucking klutz. Okay. Okay. Listen, I immediately forgave you and did not hold it over you at all. Let's not go with blaming daddy, okay? Totally Vince's fault. What the fuck? I mean, I can see why. I was just trying to express to her that she needed to make milk in case she forgot. Okay? Oh, she can't see chat. Hold on. Give me a second. She wants to be able to see chat. Give me a second. There you go. Oh, that's a poopy chat. Hold on. Give me a second. Boop. There you go. Now you can see chat. Flynn can see you now, chat. Say hi. Say hi, Flynn. Flynn is correct. It was your fault. What the fuck, dude? You can't say that. I'll probably just do some RimWorld a little bit. I was playing on the multiplayer server yesterday, chat. So I have a playthrough going at the moment, and I have not, are you guys ready for this? I have not named a single one of the chatters yet. So it's kind of a good excuse for me to just kind of chill and name some peeps, you know what I mean? If you guys are down, that is. I have to like set this up though. Oh, give me 1 second. Hold on, Flynn's trying to talk to me and I don't think I have the thing on. What's up? Oh, okay, thank you. Flynn wanted to tell me, chat, that she paid the mortgage, which is always good. Okay, shit. I have to remember how to do this. Where's Techno Fire? Techno Fire. How do we do this again? Okay, so I have to go to RimWorld. We're going to add this over, but then we're going to change this to... Hold on, I think I have to go over here. Options, graphics, borderless full screen.
There is a way I could change it, right? There you go. Set window size. Would you like to set... Okay, so I think this is supposed to be 0, 0, and then 256.9 by 140 by 14.36. Wait, why can't I? I can't get Rimworld. Oh my god, this music is so loud. At least for me it is. Why don't you guys tell me the music was so unbelievably loud? My god. Yeah, it's not actually triggering. I can't get this out of... Oh wait, hold on. I think I might be able to just do this. Give me a second. Cuz I forgot that I'm on the different screen right now. Give me 2 seconds, chat. Huh. Why can't I change this to be not borderless full screen? What am I looking for here, chat? Look, I can't actually turn this off from being a thing. Anybody? Hey, there we go. Finally, I did it. Zero, zero. I'll just leave it at that because it's fine. It will not adjust the window. It will actually not put this into windowed mode. Oh, wait, I think I know what it is. Wait. I'm remembering something. I'm remembering something in my brain hole. No pop-up window. That's what it was. Yeah, I'm trying to put it, chat, so I can see the stuff. Okay, hold on 1 second. 0, 0, 2560 by 1440. Boop. There we go. Yay. Okay, now I need to turn off display capture. And then I need to bring over that right there. There we go. Now I can see chat. Now I can see now because so I'm using an ultra wide monitor, chat. That's the problem that I'm running into right now. So now a portion of my screen is what you guys are seeing, which is the gameplay. And then I have a little teeny tiny sliver over here, which is my chat. So now I can actually play and chat at the same time. Isn't that big pogs? All right. So give me just 1 second. Let me go ahead and connect to play together. Direct connect, connect, existing. And then I'm going to connect. There we go. And now I am connecting to the server. So this is on a multiplayer server, chat. Which is how we were playing with stuff. So this is the group. This is the thing that I was getting set up with yesterday. And, oh boy, let me tell you what, for better, for worse, this colony is probably really screwed. So I already have an infestation down here. I kind of spawned on the map with this. So we definitely about to get infested on, dudes. As are all of your colonies, how dare. Looks like we got lots of muffalos. Okay, most important thing though, let's be honest. Most important thing we need to do. Pick new name, pick new name, pick new name, pick new name. Wait. Uh-oh, wait, hold, hold. Hold. I don't think I've set this up over here. Give me one. Give me another fucking second. Hold on. I have this set in the other room, but I haven't connected this computer. The hell is happening here? Probably to log in on the other thing. Gosh darn it, chat. Apologize for my lack of good shenanigans. Boy, I'm having a hard time. Fucking finally. Prove that you're not a human. Hold on, chat. I gotta put in the... That's a crosswalk. That's a crosswalk. Okay, chat. I think we're all good on the crosswalks. Okay, chat, give me a 1-2. Okay. We have now connected. Okay, so now there we go. We have MacTheer, Tinkerbell, Night Bunny, and Blue. There we go.
Okay, so what was I working on in here? Okay, so I think I just got my basic defense up. I just fought off a little mini raid. What was I working on? I guess I could start working on a prison, finishing out these bedrooms. Research. We already have our bed. I think we just got our bed. Like, this is a fresh run. I've only been... Go ahead and exclamation point stats. Can I see what day it is? Like, we haven't even hit our first winter yet. It's currently Jugist. Yeah, it's day 21. So this is a really... really early games sort of thing. I think I needed to work on... Oops, somebody said day 21. Who was that? That's Mr. Stufus. So yeah, I gotta haul in all this wood. I think we had to do some hunting for some muffalos. Ven just likes to restart. Well, I planned on continuing the other playthrough from yesterday. Yesterday? Whatever, day before, you guys know what I mean. We're still going to continue that playthrough because I want to do that one. I think this one's kind of doomed because I'm definitely doing a mountain playthrough. And we're going to get bodied. But this is actually on the multiplayer Darkside server. So we were kind of like, hey, this could be fun. But yeah, so what I did right here is I set up... I think it was Stufus that told me to do this. Or is it Serpent? I think it was Serpent. So right here is going to be my heaters that is channeled to take care of these rooms right here. And then I'm going to have that same channel go down and around. And that's going to heat these rooms as well. And then I can set up a secondary set of rooms. So that's really cool, right? Day 21, what could possibly go wrong? True. Do you guys have game sound, by the way? There you go. Is that better? So, yeah, you guys should be hearing rain. There we go. Yeah, I looked up at my meters. I was like, I don't think you guys can hear shit. No, Kana would never purposely fuck me over, right, chat? Right? Right? No, never? Exactly. Right? Okay, let's go ahead and get this hauled out of here. I guess we can go ahead and start working on our hospital. What are we researching at the moment? Oh, shoot. Give me a second. Taskbar settings. Where's hide taskbar? Automatically hide taskbar. Perfect. Okay. Now I can see things. Perfect. Okay. What was I doing? What am I researching at the moment? Geothermal power. Okay. Makes sense. I think I actually got lucky, and I think I have two different people who can do research. 3, 2, 4. Never mind. My guys are all dumb. The radiators from Dubs Bed Hygiene are also really good for heating. It has small or large radiators. Oh, really? What are you doing? Probably doing research. Or you're being a butt. Oh, you're making bricks. You are currently making bricks. Am I out of steel? Why aren't these guys working on this yet? The hunter needs a range weapon, by the way. Well, I don't have another range weapon for them, okay? So they get to get free. Oh, wait, hold on. Wait, who needs the, Hunter needs a... Here, why don't you go ahead and go pick up one of these Excellent guns. There you go. Problem solved. How did I die? No, different computer, different game entirely. Did not die. These roles are not fulfilled. Aurith's uplifter? What? Alright, I tell you what, let's finish these rooms first, and then I'll actually start assigning things. Are they only saved locally? I didn't bother with it. Ven, you should use Clean Checkers mod that Noif posted in Discord. It's very good. I saw that. I will probably do that. Yeah. Your temperature is backwards to the other PC. Oh, I guess it is, huh? That's weird. Maybe gameplay? Interface? It's because I need to change this to Fahrenheit. Yeah, there we go. That's better. What to get for Din Din? Speaking of which, Ed, have you logged into Steam today? Dummy. Yeah, I don't know why I don't have clean textures. I just haven't installed it. Oh, never saw it.
Can you turn on the lights?
Wife, turn on the lights. You're supposed to say, okay. She said, meh. Ask nicely. I did. That was me asking nicely. Okay. Now time to tear down some of this extra shit. Okay, so we're going to tear this down. We're going to tear that. This is going to seem super random, but I'm getting rid of the bad, because I don't want to have to smooth this out. It just seems really annoying. Structure, walls, marble. If you want to use that mod, let me know, because I need it as a server as well. It won't allow you to join. Ah, okay. We need Flynn's voice for a Tangium. Flynn doesn't really talk too much on my stream. I don't even think chat would know who the hell she is. Like, if she starts talking, a lot of people would be like, who's that talking? Okay, so this is considered outdoors now, because I never technically put a door there. Oh my god, I got so fricked earlier in this run, chat, because I had the worst thing ever. A horde of ducks has self-tamed. I shit you not. A horde of ducks had self-tamed. So, I just had literally 19 frickin' ducks just eaten away at all of my early game food. It was the worst.
And he is out.
Homie got a good belly.
A good full belly of food. And now he is knocked out on mom. He's gonna sleep for like 5 hours. You know that, right?
He has not slept today. You kidding me? Hey, CEO, how you doing? How many blue? Blue, I'm gonna need you to work on this wall. Stop cleaning and work on this wall, nerd. Nope, need you to work on this wall. Nope, now I need you to work on this wall. Nope, now I need you to work on this wall. Nope, now I need you to work on this wall. Nope, now I need you to work on this wall. Nope, now I need you to work on this wall. And now I need you to work on this wall. And lastly, I need you to work on that wall. And now I need you to work on that wall. Okay, now this is considered indoors again. Feels good. The rain sound is soothing? Heck yeah, it is. Vagabonds seeking aid. A group of poor travelers are approaching, looking for help. The travelers are begging for three medicine. They are in need of medicine for their friends at a nearby settlement that were devastated by raiders. You can give the items to the travelers by selecting a colonist and right-clicking on Vang. The travelers will move on after one day. The travelers are not a part of any faction. If you wish, you can choose to kill, arrest, sell, or harvest them without diplomatic consequences. God dang, look at that crafting though. It's a trap? No way. Wait a minute. We're gonna redo this one. There you go. That's H for havoc now. Well, I think Tinkerbell, being the little nerd she is, would probably give the three medicine. There we go. All because you're a nerd. There you go. The beggars have accepted the request. Okay, here we go. There's no way this goes bad. Okay. Fine, it's fine. Don't ever think this. Scatter! Oh, shoot the one that's talking. Kill the bug. Oh god, run away. Good job. Okay. Now back onto the buffalo. Okay, which one was talking? One of these ones bleeding? God, no, Muffalo, come back! Muffalo soldier! Rescue? No, don't rescue Luna Moonpack. Finish her off! Okay, who's the one that's going home? Prioritize hauling. Yeah, you can haul. And this one over here is the one that's bleeding to death. Okay, we gotta get this guy when it bleeds to death. Listen, we need to stay nice and warm, okay? What did I do to deserve all the murdering in the game? Did we shoot you? No, it was Luna, Moonpack, and Mikey the Exile that were murdered. It's fine. If they're hungry, why don't they go eat? Problem solved. I think we're gonna get H for Havoc and harvest all of your stuff. So sorry, man. But you're just so neurotic. And you're a body purist. And I'm pretty sure we're a transhumanist. Like, culture. So, you know what I mean? Sorry about that there, bud. Aw, look. Feels bad, man. He's bleeding out. Aw. It just feels so awful, chat. Can I get a feels bad, man, for... Oh god, it is nigh. Oh no. Oh god, I'm gonna get shit for this, aren't I? Listen, that's not my fault. It's not my fault.
How in the hell are you awake, son?
Dude, this boy needs to go to sleep. He is somehow still awake, man. Okay, Mac is learning. Tink is cooking. Night Bunny, can you... Call Nye in here, okay? We must be like the faithful hunter that does hunting. We cannot let any of the body go to waste. I'll protect their ball and their and it's gone. What you're doing, but I need you to refuel the generator. Because our whole battery is about to go out in 3. Didn't even need that long. Nope. Blue, get over here and finish up this one. There you go. Fall has begun. Make me. I did. I right clicked and then I said force to do job. No, don't ZZ. Don't roleplay, okay? You guys are a bunch of nerds. Oh my god, who roleplays? God, who is roleplaying? Okay, my corn is almost done. You know what I need to do? Oh god, I really need to set somebody to be my hauler. Uh-oh. I need somebody to set my... Who's my hauler? Blue, you're gonna be my hauler. Blue, get to hauling. Let's go. You tried talking back. Now you're on hauling duty. Let's go. Stop pooping. There you go. Look at that. Hauling all these dead bodies. Good job. Ooh, the marriage is on. Blue proposed to Tink. Aw, that's nice. That's nice to see. That's some family-friendly entertainment right there. Sooner or later, you need a classroom. You're not incorrect. Okay, where are these muffalos at? Can we maybe go get some more muffalo meat before the winter? Just get all nice and stockpiled. How many did I say to make? You have a lot. What are you doing right now? Hunting, you say? Yes, we're gonna get some. We're gonna get. Stay back from my herd. Oh, so you're okay if I go take out the other one, though? And no, Azrin, to answer your question, the corner does not count. It's just aesthetically pleasing for us as human beings. Okay, gotta get all this hauling in. We got a couple buffalo. We got Chris Vines down there in Heaven's Last. Uh-oh, we have a mad. Was that a boom rat? That's just a normal rat. Chad, who shoved explosives in the Luna moon pack? Oh, it is a boom rat. Oh God, look at that. Well, what did I tell you guys about that, huh? Quest available, The Deserter. No, that's the one with the people chasing after them. I don't want to deal with that. Boom, animals go kaboom. Yup. Big bada boom. How much woo do we have? You know what I should do? Hold on. I'm just gonna build the power line out there right now because it's almost done. Are you winning, Sean? Hi, Flutter. How you doing? I think I'm winning. I have 73 steel in my whole ass base. So I think we need to get some minings done. Was that? Why did I just hear a clapping sound? What was that? Was that a Tangia? Idea what that was. It happened when I tabbed out and my RimWorld dimmed, and then when I clicked in the RimWorld it clapped back. It was almost like a get ready. Huh, I have no idea what that was. Oh shit, the sloth says, get an exclusive Surfshark deal. Yeah, whatever, is what it is. Oh, so how was everybody's just general week? Anybody do anything fun yesterday? I did a mixture of RimWorld and WoW, and then I took some baby time so Flynn could get it in. She's asleep. Chat, they're actively asleep on each other right now. It's super cute. They're actively asleep. Oh no! Bye, Doc. You got a stomach virus or something. Oh, that sucks. Is that a camera icon? I have no idea what that is. But I'll take it. Okay. Here's gonna be the pain in the frickin' butt, chat. We've gotta get our geothermal vent up and running. And that is 340 steel. Okay, we have 400 steel here. That's not bad. Just a matter of transporting it. I've just gotten back onto fiber internet, and I've been on a metered Wi-Fi spot for 2 weeks. I'm officially back and moved back to MI. Nice! Oh, how is life back in Mission Impossible, huh? There's a wall missing where your trap is. It's fine. You're right. I see what you're talking about right there. Yep. I gotta put one there, and I gotta put one there. Thank you. So many explosions for cereal. Better than Iowa plus weed. Oh, I bet Flynn can't wait till she can have the weed game again. Let's go ahead and haul those things out of here. Did somebody say weed? Hey, Tech, how you doing, buddy? Thank you for the 62 months. Oh, look, it's a butt. Tech, I don't know, do you like RimWorld or not? I don't know if we've ever talked about you liking RimWorld. Yeah, I have no alerts over here, but pretend a sound effect went off. We're just chilling in the front room at the moment. You've been too intimidated to try? Makes sense, makes sense. It is a very intimidating thing. Okay, let's go ahead and turn that off. This isn't gonna turn off my shit over here, right? I don't know. Okay, how much meat do we have? Not a whole lot. What is it? It's September. We need to... Who's our shooters? 1, 2, 3. All right, let's go, shooters. No one tell Dr. Sparkle what we're doing. No, my herd. Okay, you guys know what to do. Aim for the leader first. Finish off Dr. Sparkle. God, where are you going? Come back over here. You think you're too good for your home? Nice and calm. God, run, 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 run. Just keep running. Just keep running. Oh God, keep running. You will all perish to us. Okay, you haul. You haul. And you haul. Hey, look at that. Sorry, Mystified. You're dead.
Fucking and contrary.
Hey, Mac, how about you go haul the meat that's right there, bro? All right. Look at all those muffalos. Look at all those muffalos, man. Venalis said weenie because he's a dink. What? No, I'm not a dink. It's not very nice, chat. It's not very nice. Mm-mm-mm. Okay, now we have a whole lot of steel that is going on. We're swimming in muff, chat. Swimming in muff. That's allowed now on Twitch TOS, so don't be afraid. Dive on into that muff. My mom used to be embarrassed by what I do for a living. Now she tells me to proudly jump into that muff. So, damn, I hate myself. Okay, let's go ahead and get ourselves a Did you guys see Fist's latest trend? Because I'm about it. Let me tell you what, I'm about it. They're allowing artistic nudity, but so many artists I follow just got banned for streaming art of boobies. Yep. Well, you know what, CO? I'm gonna say it. Good. That sort of stuff, okay, doesn't belong on my platform. Okay? That sort of crap doesn't belong on my platform. And make no mistake, this is indeed my platform. Okay? Okay? You know what I'm saying? Wait, no, come back. No, come back. I was J to the K. No, come back. So you banned Kai. Interesting. It's if I accidentally hold my space bar button. Interesting. Why though? Is that borderless gaming? Maybe. I have returned with pizza. Before I forget, if Flynn needs those pickles before Christmas, she needs an order no later than tomorrow, says Memphis. She said, okay. You got it. I'll put it in tonight. Don't you worries. Oh man, look at that. We're actually doing so good on food right now, man. New lovers, Night Bunny and Mac Thier sitting in a tree. F-U-C-K-I-N-G. I made that up myself just now. Okay, who's my Tim the Toolman Taylor over here? That is Tink. Alright, Tink. Tink, why are you working on... Tink, could you stop pooping? Tink, what are you doing? Oh, look at me. I want to play with my recreation stuff, idiot. You know what? I hope you're happy. Now everybody gets to install a marble flooring. A big one, too. Wait, what happened? You were too busy cooking, so now you've made work for everybody else. Hope you're happy. I told you to work on the warm clothing for everybody, and instead you'd said, I'd rather play with my butt, Dad. I may be yelled at, but they must be losing out on advertisers, so they're cleaning up. They're cleaning up more is your take? I don't see how you would be yelled at for that. No, they've changed their TOS to allow things. How much muffalo do I have? Here we go. To which I say, I don't mind. I personally don't care. I am of the mindset of, if you don't like it, don't watch it. And if you're looking to be a professional complainer, I really don't have time for you. There's an eclipse. Gotta be careful. How many guys, I don't know about you guys, but I just can't stand people that are professional feel bad for me's. You know what I mean? I can't deal with it. I've had to deal with so many of those people in my life where it's everything's about them. Everything's a problem. Everything is, well, what about my feelings? It's like, bro, 90% of your life problems could be solved if you just, like, moved on with your life. A mad flutter nib. Oh, no. Anyway. Hey, Tobe. How you doing? Hey, Toby. Tobe to be. Oh, that's right. I finally redid this room. So I can actually now power. I can finally put this through the room. Feels good, man. So then allow me to relight this room a little bit. Let's see. My dad's cancer is back, and I failed a certification exam today, so pretty shitty. Oh, fucking shit, man. Fuck. That is a shitty day. I'm sorry to hear that. Would it help you if I showed you a really cute picture of me and my son today? Would that help? That's really all I can offer. It's all my life is right now. And you know what? I'm okay with that. Yes, a lot. Okay, hold on a second. I gotta find it. Give me just a second. What do you think? This is us at a sushi date. We were striking a pose. Thoughts? Oops. There we go. Okay. Who's more grumpy?
Chad Flint's asleep. She won't admit it, but she's asleep right now. She's so fucking asleep.
Who is cold? Okay, we got a few peeps that are really cold. Tink is really cold. Why is Tink so cold? What are you wearing, huh? Okay, Tink is the only one that doesn't ever park. Oh, how nice of Tink. She worked on everybody's parka except for her own first. Oh, that's nice. What a nice individual. You know what? Three cookies for Crip for Schmiffendor. Okay, let's go ahead and put our religious thing in here, ideology. Okay, and then MacTheer, you are most social, so we are going to make you our something uplifter. Did this thing mess up? I guess I didn't do this right. Uh-oh. Okay, let's go, Mac. So did the blowout cleanup go, Van? Oh, it you know what? It went okay. I thought he just had a regular old poopy diaper. And when I like lifted him to, so you know, okay, so everyone knows how a baby onesie works, right? So when I took his legs out of it and then I lifted his legs to, I lifted his legs to like move the outfit out of the way, that allowed gravity and all of the green tapioca pudding to slide right out of his diaper and all up his back. So I think I managed to save the outfit. However, it was, yeah, totally do not miss that. So yep, I cleaned it up as absolutely best as I could. And then we went and took a bath and it was nice. So what you're saying is your fault? No, well, yeah, 100%. It was my fault, but, I mean, blowouts are never the parents' fault. You know what I mean? That's just my boy. If anything, you know what? I'm actually proud of him because he has been finally, are you ready for this, chat? Give me some peepo claps. My boy is finally on a decent pooping schedule. He's almost regular. Almost. He's getting there. A heavily armored high-tech helmet with solid plasteel weave shell, indirect visual system for non-frontal view angles. It protects against all but the most powerful and luckily aimed shots. Armor like this is used by Imperial cataphracts to break heavily fortified positions in frontal assaults when no other option is available. He wants you to host her for 17 days. I think he gave it to me. I'm peeing from my ass every hour. You know, I'm really glad that my chat isn't one of those chats that is like, oh, let me go ahead and clip what Ventilus just said right now so I can use it against him. I'm glad you guys aren't one of those chats. I just really appreciate you. I can get another person. Oh, they're a pyromaniac. Solid pass. Kind of really wouldn't mind getting this helmet, though. I'm not gonna lie to you. What? They will not do any work. Harvest them? Maybe. You know what I do want to get? There is a mod, apparently, chat, where you can harvest organs from fresh dead bodies. And honestly, I feel like that just makes sense. You know? Like, it's one thing if, like, the body's been sitting there. Like, it just puts a deteriorating thing onto it. You know? I love that. Yeah, I think I'm going to add that mod. Because I keep trying to do this, like, doctor thing. But what number start is? Oh, this is technically not a restart. I didn't fail my other run. I'm just in the front room right now. So different PC, different save file. The other save file is still there. But this is actually on the multiplayer server, Hinichiro.
Harvest organs post-mortem. Yeah, does that put like a timer onto it, or is it just like an indefinite as long as the body's not rotting sort of thing? Makes sense. Multiplayer, where do you sign up? Go check the forums in our Discord. All the information is posted in there. Kana even wrote up a how to join the server guide. Yeah, so right now on the... How do I go to the world? Probably by clicking that world button. So right here... Shh! Zyra! No. Go to sleep. No. So right here is where my place is. Right here is where Kana is. I think this is my old settlement. I let this one get murdered because we were doing testing things. That's Kana's settlement. That's Tyro's settlement. Somebody's over here. Oh, it looks like Tyro re-rolled. So here's Tyro's old settlement. But yeah. Oh, looks like somebody's way over here. Here's Chase Rim's settlement. So yeah, this is supposed to support up to 100 people. So if you want to come join, you can literally just come and play. Here's Ed for Life settlement. So yeah, if you want to come play, you're more than welcome to. The rules are there. Rules are essentially don't be an asshole. Like if I log on to somebody raided my base while I was offline, you're just going to get banned. You know what I mean? Like, so if you're interested, the information is all on the Discord. You can go to the game section, look at the forums, look for RimWorld, and it's all there. I have to look it up. Always wanted to try RimWorld, or always wanted to try multiplayer. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay. Okay, so one of the things that I wasn't quite sure is apparently there is a maybe it's in research. Accelerator. Where do you get the sleep accelerators and such like that? Where do you get the sleep accelerators? Because that's like a part of my religion, is they demand sleep accelerators and rejuvenation shenanigans. I didn't know where to like start with that. Sleep accelerator sounds lovely. Yep. This one, sleep accelerator preferred. One should always use a sleep accelerator. Slow sleeping is just a foolishly wasting your potential. So, sleep accelerator. But there's no sleep accelerator. I guess it's in microelectronics then? Good news is that no matter how bad an audio clip of chat makes of you, you never have to deal with the nightmare that TechSmith creates for himself every single day. It's very true. That's absolutely true. All right, we're going to go ahead and allow them to dig this out. Or maybe we don't. Maybe we allow them to dig this out since we've already kind of like started this room. Yeah, you know what? Let's go ahead and do that. Let's go ahead and allow them to dig out these rooms.
Tech loves pain. I mean, he literally made a machine that allows Chat to shoot him. So, yes, he does. Okay, I think we're going to change how we have this all looted up right here. I think I might change it to be that. I think that should be fine, and I'm going to change it so it's that. And we'll set this one to be a little prison. Hideo Kojima's partners with A24 for a Death Stranding movie. This just in. Wait, what? My left hand space joystick throttle is here. And now I can go fly with Smashly. Nice.
That sounds like some proper fun, doesn't it, Governor?
Did I do it right? Hey, Techno, how you doing, buddy? How's my Techno, Mr. Techno? I said, how's my Techno, Mr. Techno? I just got done with the school winter concert. Oh, that's pretty nice. Oh, I just realized I do not have a light bulb in here for you. Awful bedroom. Wait, why is the bedroom awful? Oh, it's because I don't have... Oh, no. I bet you this bedroom is impressive or something like that, right? Oh, it's mediocre. Oh. Okay, maybe we should get a... I'm gonna put some flower pots in this bitch. Let's see, A24, the studio behind Academy Award-winning films such as Everything Everywhere All at Once, has announced a collaboration with Kojima Productions to adapt Hideo Kojima's acclaimed video game Death Stranding into a live-action feature film. Okay, but question though, who are they going to get to play the main character? We're gonna have to think long and hard about this one. We don't want to mess it up. It's gonna be a tough find. Yeah, absolutely. It's gonna be a real tough find. Jack Black. Jack Black, nailed it. Oh no, a solar flare. The Rock. There we go. How goes the run? I just got back from cooking dinner. I deep fried some fresh chicken tendies and some risotto and veggies. Ooh, that sounds nice. Doesn't that just sound slap your dick exciting? That sounded sarcastic, and that's not how I meant for that to sound, but let's just go with it. Have you had 100 people on the server at once? No, we literally just like launched this yesterday, so... Of course not. Is anyone on planting? Yep. We've got lots of food. We're good right now. We've got 6,841. Yeah, we actually are finally good on food for once. Like, in fact, we're so good on food, I can probably add a bill to cook a lavish meal. Get everybody's... I already have lavish meals being made. Son of a bitch.
I come to your rim world, can I get a rim job? Okay, that is you spending way too much time in text channel, okay? And I'm gonna have to yell at you for that. You're gonna have to get beat. One of your legs is about to be broken. Choose which one. I don't make the rules, okay? I do not make the rules, I just enforce them. That is a bonk and a half right there. That is a mother frickin' bonk and a half right there. Ooh, a meteorite with marble. Still no light in the end room. It's fine, it's pink. They don't like the brightness, see? They slept in the cold. Ooh, that's what I should be worried about. I didn't add a frickin' vent there. Fixed it. But yeah, I thought this was a pretty neat little solution right here. Check this out, chat. So what I did, I'm going to build that out right there. So this is a heating channel, right? This whole thing right here is 70 degrees. I can actually probably crank it up a little bit. Let's go ahead and crank it up to 76. 76, okay. And so this one little channel is heating all of these bedrooms, and then it's gonna go down and it's gonna heat this secondary group right here. Also, because it's parallel to this thing up here, it'll heat these bedrooms if I ever need to expand. We like heated floors.
I don't have that mod, okay? I don't have that mod.
That's pretty genius, as long as the bugs don't spawn in there. Bugs don't spawn in this game. And everyone's like, gotta be careful of the bugs, the bugs. The bugs aren't going to spawn, chats. Power this motherfricker. Okay. Build a quappy. Oh, looks like this whole thing's getting mined out anyways. Feels good. Apocalypse coming? No way. No way. No. No. Oh yeah, so real quick. So apparently the Rim World server, Kana can like spawn things on different grounds, right? So he can be all like, okay, somebody gifted 100 subs to Ven, so spawn infestation. You could manually trigger it. Which is pretty wild. Stupid. No, no, please don't. Please don't. I will actually cry. Okay, so you are going to be medical. Medical. Finally building our hospital, chat.
Okay, structure, floors. Where's our oh, have I not learned sterile yet? Son of a bitch. I never learned sterile materials. Feels Buddha, man. Many gifted subs for a few steampunk visitors? What do you mean? Oh, is it up cheating to grow your colony? What do you mean by cheating to grow your colony? There are people who have relationships with your prisoners or prisoners arriving. Oh, granddaughter of Tinkerbell is coming by. Like debugging or forcing visitors to join. Oh, okay. Yeah, that's always been one of my problems with RimWorld is I've always been really bad at like growing the colony. Like a lot of other, I just play games like I always do, man. So like if I get, oh, these people are passing by, other players will be like, arrest them, force them to join, rah, you know what I mean? And I'm like, but they don't want to join on their own, so why would I force them? And then I have a four-person colony forever. One time Ben accepts people in the colony and temporarily. Oh yeah, yeah, there was the one. Yeah, I took the quest to like, hey, have these six people join you, and I was like, sounds great. And then you know what chat did? They fucked me, chat. They fucked me good. That was funny. That was not funny. I cried.
Is that what you think is funny? Torturing me?
Okay, it was kind of funny, I'll give you that. I mean, the swamp was pretty funny too. Swamp. I don't think I even got to do the swamp. Yeah, the pollution area. Yeah, we haven't even gotten it. So the pollution area is the save that's on the main PC right now. And we'll probably continue that playthrough tomorrow. I think we might be doing some multiplayer stuff tomorrow, actually. Hey, all your clothes are on the floor. Those are fresh clothes, okay? Speaking of which, I probably need to expand the zone. And there we go. Can I put like shelves or furniture up? Can I do this? Like if I put a shelf, what does this do? Triple stack shelf that holds three times as many items as on the ground. Oh yeah, maybe I should put like some shelves in there. Kinda help some stuff. Just throw them back in the hamper so you don't know what's clean or dirty. I mean, you gotta follow your heart. You know what I mean? Hey, Mystery Dimension. How you doing? You looked away. What happened? Kana crashed the server because he was trying to be funny. Can I get a wow wow wee wow in the chat? Wow wow wee wow. I don't know if Kana's still here or not. Kana, are you still here? Kana, chat, everyone say Kana. Kana. Fuck is my Discord? There it is. Kana. He turned off the game to go to sleep. Yeah, apparently. Kana's asleep. You were playing Fallout 76 with him.
Oh.
Well. Oh well. I don't know how to kick this game per se, so hold on, let me try logging into my remote desktop thingy and maybe I can figure it out, but if not, oh well, might turn into a just chatting stream. Ow, ow, my knee, chat. Okay, that is Ark. Wow, there's 70 people on the Ark server right now. That is insane. Nope, don't think it's that machine. Oh, God. Oh, Jesus Christ. Okay, connecting to the third machine. Oh, boy. Yeah, still not connecting. I'm still waiting for a Zomboid server to come back, though I'm pretty sure I was the only one playing on there for a bit. I mean, don't get me wrong, man. That's kind of one of the reasons why we run the servers for, like, so long. It's like, hey, sometimes people are really enjoying the service, and sometimes it's one or two people. But if those one or two people are having fun, then who cares, right? I don't even know what machine he put this on. I'm on three machines at the moment. And they're not on any of these. Let's try machine number four. Holy shit, I actually fucking guessed it. It's on machine number four. Need more IT. Yep. I'm sorry, this says enable voice chat. I can enable voice chat? GTA 6 RP? Yeah, for real. Yeah, I don't know what's happening, to be completely honest with you. I mean, if I can't get back on the server, it's fine. I'll just... It's already 5:30 anyways. Today was meant to be a short stream. I'm not going to feel super bad. If somebody goes 3-speed, do they talk fast in voice chat? I mean, they should for the sake of staying true to their character. You know what I mean? I'm going to try to reconnect one more time and we'll see. Everyone turns on the Burke? Yeah. Direct connect, existing user, connect. Yeah, it's being funky right now. I'll have to wait for Kana to come fix it. That sucks. But listen,
who wants to
see something really adorable? I'm probably just going to wrap up stream because, you know, it's all good. Today was meant to be a bit of a short stream anyways. Hold on, let me fix the camera before I forget what's wrong with the camera. Okay, you guys ready to see something cute?
Shut the fuck up. One second.
How freaking cute is that, huh? Super unflattering and 122% adorable. Thanks for watching, guys. I'll be back tomorrow in the proper room with the proper setup. We're probably going to do some multiplayer shenanigans and then some RimWorld shenanigans. We have some fun shit planned for you tomorrow. So we'll see you guys there. Thanks for watching. I'll have Kana kick the server when he is available to, and then we'll go from there. Okay? Bye-bye, smoochies.